that plan just seem...
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor Von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Let's see you dodge this. If you scratch my death ship, I'll murderize you.
Getting away this time!
Victor Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
Engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
I've got you now.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me. If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
It's just a matter of time.
Thank you.
online.
Yeah, you did it!
Now to see to those pums.
I've got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Okay, there are some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pump.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap!
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Three more squadrons just deployed!
Bogey's at 3, 4, and 11. I can't shake him!
Oh dear. That was unfortunate. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
Thank you. found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
So, which planet are we the
Mr. Irvine is here.
Yes.
Hello, sneaky aliens. Do you know how to be killed? Allow Mr. Zircon to give you your first lesson. Did no one warn you about this?
Nice shot, Korra. Keep it up.
I'm coming back around for another pass.
More of them. Uh-oh. Looks like a new kind of warbot. Oh boy. Out of ammo. That's the last of them.
Attention, Strike Team 7. It appears you were not a witness. That I, your boss, have a camera on the deck breaker. Why you sit around like others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
Mr. Zircon is here.
Nice!
Lazy furball, get up and fight!
Thank you. Okay, doors open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Quark?
Not yet. He's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates dropped. Target, Novalis.
He's in Sector 4.
Deplanetizer power levels at 50%.
To it.
Is it true?
You're Marilla's
Novalis? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for new Quark, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home.
Better find some nanotech.
Deplanetizer power levels at 75%.
Ratchet, how are you doing in there?
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my arms. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another, and another. Imagine dozens of Clark-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company.
We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose any of your citizens homeless or well dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Hey, security laser guy! You said that was your best work. Head to HR. Pick up your final paycheck.
Nice.
Like a staple, or one of those white noise machines you fall asleep.
Mr. Zerkar will punch you in the face with bullets. Nanotech, do you wish to take it out to the
bomb? Oh boy. Of ammo.
Planetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Hey, do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more cigarette choice.
Starcracker terminal. Stop him at once.
The enemy down. Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks.
Why do you hide, sneaky hands? Mr. Zerkar is supposed to kill you.
Shut it down!
Stop! Let me be here at Starcracker Terminal!
Deplanetizer. It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious' files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.